Hello Pubg player, are you frustrated with this error? Server is busy, please try again later, error code, restrict area. Don't worry, you are not alone here. In this video I will show you proven methods to fix this issue and get back to the game. Whether it's server problem, region lock or network issue, I have solution for you. So stick around to the end for the best fix that works in 2025, let's jump right in. Hello and welcome back my friends. Actually guys, this video has two chapters. First is for actually iOS user, I mean iPhone or iPad, and then we will actually solve the problem for the Android user. Just don't forget that my friends to subscribe my Telegram channel as you can see in the lower third, and my YouTube channel for more DNS and actually news about PUBG or another actually tech review. Now we are in the first chapter and we use this app for the iOS user. So guys, first of all, open up your App Store on your iPhone or iPad and then go to the search bar and search for DNS override. As you can see guys, DNS override, and try to search, and on the result you will see the actually current DNS override, which you must just tap here on the get and try to download it. After the app is completely downloaded, open it. After open up your app, you may see a number of DNS profile by default, but we have nothing to do with them. So look for the actually add profile section or add DNS. So here I found the add DNS profile, so just need to tap on it. And here on the profile name, you can use, for example, PUBG Mobile or whatever you want. So here I will type PUBG Mobile. And on your DNS type, guys, you might have actually three sections, which are DNS, DNS over HTTPS or DNS over TLS. We just actually use DNS, not another one. So after that, we will go to DNS servers, which actually need to type our DNS server code. So here you need to type exactly the code like me. 103.46.63.144. So here guys, just again tap on add DNS server to actually add second DNS. So again type 78.157.42.101. As you can see guys, just take a screenshot from this page, and here guys it's time to turn on your DNS. You have two options to turn it on. One, just click here, as you can see, tap here, and second one is just tap here and turn on the toggle. And now it's time to go to the game and test the DNS. Wait a couple of the seconds. Be patient. And that's it guys. As you can see, we actually entered to the game easily and fast. So I will test the actually DNS for you. I mean that actually the speed and actually ping. Let me actually just tap here on the start and we will go with each other to the game, and I will show you how it works, and this is perfect guys. And there is a so important point, which this DNS don't actually slow your game, slow your playing and register your actually bullet and something on the game. So as you can see, my ping right now is about 117, which is so great. And if you have a good internet, it will be actually reduced. Now guys, we will go to the next chapter, which is for actually Android user, and we will actually continue by the Android user and we will fix the actually problem with each other. So stick around and just watch the video till the end. Now guys, we are in the second chapter, which is made for actually Android user. As you can see, the app which we use is DNS changer from app zero, and here is some information of this app. As you can see, this app actually is free and is the best to use DNS and actually playing PUBG. So get your Android devices and go to Play Store, and then guys, search here DNS changer app AZO. As you can see, actually guys, app AZO, as I told you, this is actually best developer for this app, which is free. So just actually tap on install and wait till the end. I mean, the installation is going to be finished. Actually, the size of app is so small, guys, about 16 actually megabyte, which is so great. After that, try to open up the DNS changer, and I will tell you the actually options and settings. So just guys, wait couple of the seconds, and actually installation to be complete, and we will actually try with actually this best DNS changer, which is actually, guys, the important point is actually this app is free. So just open up it and wait, and actually guys, tap on accept, agree to all. And here guys, as you can see, you have two fields which you need to actually fill them with actually right DNS. So guys, I will tell you actually the the DNS code. As you can see, for the first DNS, the actually code is 103.46.63.144, as you can see guys, and you can take a screenshot later. So we will actually continue by the second DNS. So tap on option 2, I mean DNS 2, and try to type 78.157.42.101. As you can see guys, in the actual screen, just you can take a screenshot, take a picture and save it for yourself later to actually input on your DNS changer. So after all, just tap on a start, tap on got it, and wait, and here guys, give it the access, just tap on OK, wait till the connecting, switch to the connected, as you can see guys. So as you can see, the DNS is connected, and here you can see the actually storage of data. So I will open up the game and we'll show you how it works. Just wait couple of the seconds guys, and actually guys, forgive me because of the low quality of this part of video, because one of my friends who is in India recorded for me, and actually his record was vertical instead of horizontal. So just I want to show you how it works, and this DNS on Android, which works perfectly and completely. Just look at the loading, wait, and that's it guys. As you can see, we will go to the game completely, and actually guys, this DNS works perfect, and it doesn't actually reduce your actually ping or latency. Just let me open up the map, and here guys, as you can see, the ping is about 20, which is so great and best actually for playing and actually register your bullet guys. So guys, we are done here. Don't forget that to actually subscribe my YouTube channel and Telegram channel for more DNS and actually for more actually tutorials. So with another video, see you soon guys. Be careful of yourself. Goodbye.